Hello guys, it's me Appu from Appu's World with a brand new video of JBL Harman T450 headphone. It is not wireless because I'm not buying it because I had a wireless headphone and it is then frequency response dynamic driver plug. It is 3.5 millimeter. It's good and you can see the photo of my. Here you can see JBL Pure Bass sound, lightweight and foldable design, good because it's a headphone. One button remote with a microphone, tangle free flat cable, we can use it. So what's in the box? It's a instruction manual and a headphone, we can use it in phones as a box. And when I look at the price, it is 99 Saudi riyal, not a made for the biggest sale. Yes, made for the biggest sale. And let's open it now. For every unboxing video, you need to want that cello type or anything. Or generally, because it is a pure unboxing, or it won't be a good unboxing. So, it's a good packaging. For this amount of money, you can see a sliding door right here. You need to pull it. Don't pull it too hard or it will break or it will be damaged and you cannot use it anymore. So don't pull it hard and you can remove the box now. And you can see the power cord, sorry, headphone and instruction manual or something. Something written in the language of Arabic and a photo of this headphone and a packaged book or booklet. JBL with an exclamatory symbol, which is danger or warning, I don't know. And I can't read this because I'm making it too short. We can see a book in Chinese. Many things are Chinese. Again, we have some things here and there to the RD card, etc. And here is the headphone. You can see the wire here. When you remove it, and here is the wire. You can see it's good. And here it is soft. You can see the JBL emblem. Both sides is also good. You know it is JBL. And here is the mic which they said, with a button for passing. Let me zoom in. This small hole is a mic, not that big thing. That's a button, don't know why. Then we can see the 3.5 millimeter audio jack which we can plug into devices. So guys, hope you like the video. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe. See you later. Bye.